lord, could I speak with you?
The invaders are gone.
It's not that, my lord. A group of bandits is terrorizing Komoda. They slaughtered my whole family like animals.
Then I'll hunt them down like animals. Where do they kill your family?
At our home, north of here, on the river.
I'll pick up the bandits' trail there. What's your name?
Saki, my lord.
I will avenge your family, Saki. Be sucky, so you should check inside. He tried to fight back. Killed in cold blood. A map marking this location. To say, and then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. I should check outside. Died trying to protect his family. A lot of men here, headed for the road.
My lord!
What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchi farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything!
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchi isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Komoda village. The bandits will be here.
Throw your blades!
Die!
know it's him.
My lord, will you let me go?
If you tell me the truth, what were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here! I'm going to have a word with Saki. What's going on here?
It's a strange tragedy, my lord.
Where is Saki?
She drowned herself in the river. From what I understand, she blamed herself for the death of her family.
She was manipulated by the bandits you met on the road. They won't do any more harm.
Thank you, my lord. Perhaps some good will come of this.
I'm worried about.
Quickly, Nobu. Let's go, Nobu. Stand and fight! Nobu, come on.
Good move.
Save my sister. Thank you.
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku, tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm
suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
Armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Radio's here. No sign of any other mix, though.
Won't stop our work here.
Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Listen!
Looking for me?
Jin Sakai did it! Shut up!
first! Stand and fight me!
Stay safe.
This is for you, Lord Sakai.
grim reminder. Always standing together. Nowhere left to go.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
You can go, boy.
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Why are you out of breath?
Farewell, Ronin.
challenge me!
Ha!
Hold still.
The best day of my life, my lord.
You're safe now.
You were so kind. And now... have been answered.
Be careful up there.
Need a way off the island.
Help me!
You're going to be all right.
Free at last.
Stay safe.
One samurai killed a Mongol. No wonder they call him ghost.
hear you duet. Tonari check! Mustad Samurai Shige! Tonari check!
Legium Harsinta.
And you! Some more that! Some that's an bullshit kill!
Soon.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
All those bodies in Tomotsu Forge.
Good noble.
Faster, no.
What's happening here?
Don't you see it?
I can help. What's wrong?
The water! It was so shallow! I was only gone a moment!
That's over now. You're here, with me. Their minds are lost in a thousand hills. Who did this? Mongol tracks. What do they do to these people?
Never lied to anyone.
Mongol yurt. This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. Chanting, filling them with bloodlust. Thank you. You won't torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders are. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back.
Your boat's ready.
Hide, Father! Leave me alone!
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.